Welcome, my dear friends. Today in this session, we're gonna be study over designation of refrigerants. Is it right? So, my dear friends, in this session, we have to written our refrigerants in technical manner. Okay, so let's start this session, my dear friends. First of all, before study over designation of your refrigerant, we should be know that how many type of refrigerant are there. Is it right? So, my dear friends, there are, as per previous lecture, there are total two types of your refrigerants. That means your refrigerant gonna be classified into two parts. First part is your primary refrigerant, okay, and second part is your secondary refrigerant. Secondary refrigerant. And my dear friends, these both type of refrigerant are made by hydrocarbons. These both types of refrigerant is nothing but a simple hydrocarbons. Is it right? Hydrocarbons. That means these both type of refrigerant is made by the combination of carbon and hydrogen. That means there are four types of cases we have to study in next session. Our first case is nothing but if your refrigerants are saturated hydrocarbons. Is it right? And second case is your nothing but if the refrigerant are unsaturated hydrocarbon. And second case is your nothing but if your refrigerant gonna be unsaturated hydrocarbons. Is it right? And third case is your inorganic compounds. Okay, if your refrigerant are inorganic compound, then such a refrigerant are designated by some following manners. In next session we have to also study. Okay, so third case is your if your refrigerant is inorganic compound. And what is about your fourth case? If your refrigerant is nothing but a azeotropes. Okay, azeotropes. So, my dear friends, in next session we have to in brief study over these four cases. That means in next session we have to write the designation or these saturated or unsaturated or inorganic or azeotropes hydrocarbons or refrigerant in a technical manner. Okay, my dear friends, on next lecture mein in charo case jo aapke saturated hydrocarbons hain और अनसैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन्स और इनऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स और एजिटोट्रॉप्स. ओके, तो इन चारों के चारों टाइप्स ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेंट्स को हम डिजिग्नेट करेंगे. दैट मींस हम टेक्निकल मैनर में लिखने की कोशिश करेंगे. सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, थैंक यू सो मच.